I have run on middle fingernail through eolithic morning. I have thundered down the coach roads with the revolution's warning. I have carried countless errant knights who never found the grail. I have strained before the caissons. I have moved the nation's mail. I've made knights of lowly tribesmen and kings from ranks of peons, and I've given pride and arrogance to riding men for eons. I have grazed among the lodges and the teepees and the yurts. I have felt the sting of driving whips, lashes, spurs, and quirts. I am roguish, I am flighty, I am inbred, I am lowly, I am a nightmare, I am wild. I am the horse. I am gallant and exalted. I am stately. I am noble. I am impressive. I am grand. I am the horse. I have suffered gross indignities from users and from winners. I have felt the hand of kindness from the losers and the sinners. I have given for the cruel hand and given for the kind. Heaved a sigh at Appomattox when surrender had been signed. I can be as tough as hardened steel, as fragile as a flower. I know not my endurance, and I know not my own power. I have died with heart exploded neath the cheering in the stands, calmly stood beneath the hanging noose of vigilante bands. I have traveled under conqueror, and underneath the beaten, I have never chosen sides. I am the horse. The world is but a player's stage. My roles have numbered many, under blue or under gray. I am the horse. So I'll run on middle fingernail until the curtain closes, and I will win your triple crowns, and I will wear your roses. Toward you who took my freedom, I have no malice or remorse. I'll endure. This is my year. I am the horse.